Very good morning to everyone. Today we are going to start a new lesson, and here on the screen you can see that I have taken the screen of MS Paint. So today we are going to discuss the different bars present here. The very first one is the title bar. This is called the title bar, where it is written untitled paint. When we will save this file, I'll tell you how to save this file. So when we will save this file, the name of the file will be displayed here. This is the quick access toolbar. This is the save button. This is what? The redo and the undo buttons. And these undo, redo button and the save button together are called as quick access toolbars. Now next, here, file, home and view. These are known as the tabs. These are known as the tabs here. This is the color palette. As children, you have your palette at home to draw the drawing and doing the painting. Here also we have a color palette.
Yes, ma'am.
I have already told you about the task bar. Sorry, the title bar, right? So whenever we'll save this file, the name of the file will be displayed here. Now I'll be talking about this home tab. Here we are discussing the home tab. Ye home tab khula hua hai, and we'll discuss about the home tab. So the very first option is paste. If you are copying some image from somewhere else, you can use this option and paste the image here. Then cut, copy, select, resize, crop, rotate, pencil. Means we will be discussing all these icons in detail also. The next is the view one, the view tab. So when we come to the view tab, we have the zoom in, which enlarges the picture. जो कि अगर हम यहाँ पे कोई पिक्चर बनाएंगे, I'll show you. And then जब हम zoom in use करेंगे, then it will become bigger. And when we'll use zoom out, it will become smaller. Then here are rulers, grid lines, status bar, and this is how you can. This is small screen. You can also change it into full screen. Okay, children. And here I was just telling you what are the names. Pencil, eraser, then this is fill with color text. ये पूरा color text को color कर देता है. Fill with color text. Then this is the color picker. This is the magnifier. With the help of this, you add the text. Here you can see different types of brushes. Here are the different types of brushes you can use to draw. And then here you can see different shapes which you can use to make here. Here is to make the different outlines. जब आप shape बना लोगे, then you can use the different outlines here. And here you can fill the shape. Here you can adjust the size of the line, how much thick line you want. And this is the foreground color, and this color too is the background color. Okay, children, I hope you have understood. Okay, now next, here I have already told that this is the color palette. Okay, this is the color palette which I have already shown you here. Now we'll be discussing the functions of the different tools given. Right here, the pencil tool is used to draw straight, wavy and curved line. Eraser used for erasing. Brush tool. This tool is used to draw freehand lines and in different styles. Then line tool is there. to draw different thickness of line. Then there is rectangular tool also here to draw rectangles. Oval tool is also there to draw oval. Rounded rectangle is also there. Okay? Then there is polygon tools also. You can draw different polygons here. And then curve tool is also there, from where you can draw curved lines. Then text tool is also there, from where you can enter the text in the MS Paint. Now, using the select option, first I am going to tell you how we are going to make a polygon. Okay, I have selected a polygon from here and I am going to make the polygon here. Okay, now with the help of fill in color, सॉरी फिल इन से तो पूरा ब्लैक हो जाएगा. ठीक है, जैसे ये देखो पूरा ब्लैक हो गया. अगर हम फिल इन करते हैं देन एवरीथिंग विल बी फिल्ड, मींस द बैकग्राउंड विल बी फुल्ली फिल्ड. अब हम इसको फिल करने के लिए वी विल बी चूजिंग दी कलर. ठीक है, और हम इसको सिर्फ कलर कर रहे हैं. हियर वी हैव कलर्ड एंड वी हैव ड्रॉन अ पेंटागन. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 साइड्स हैं तो इसको हम पेंटागन कहते हैं. एंड आई हैव ड्रॉन दिस. Okay, so after drawing this, how we can select? अब select करने के लिए ये option है. ठीक है, अब हमने इसको यहां से select कर लिया. ठीक है, we have selected. अब now we can drag it here. अब इसको हम कहीं भी drag करके लेके जा सकते हैं. ठीक है, select करके इधर उधर हम इसकी position we can change. Okay, now resize and skew. वो की यहाँ पे आ रहा है, राइट. रीसाइज जो है इट इज यूज टू चेंज द साइज ऑफ द ड्रॉइंग. ठीक है, हियर रीसाइज एंड स्क्यू कमांड इज यूज्ड. ठीक है, तो यहाँ पे रीसाइज है. ठीक है, मान लो वी नीड टू चेंज इट इनटू हॉरिजॉन्टली और मे बी वर्टिकली. सो नाउ इट इज 100 बट नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट 200. तो 200 बड़ा हो गया. ठीक है, हम उसको साइज रीसाइज कर रहे हैं. या हमने इसको रीसाइज किया अप टू 50 फॉर एग्जाम्पल, तो ये छोटा हो गया. ठीक है, अब हमको उसको रीसाइज करेंगे, मान लो 20 में रीसाइज करके देखते हैं और छोटा हो गया. ओके, सो फ्रॉम रीसाइज ऑप्शन वी कैन यूज दिस. अभी 100 कर देंगे, ये 100 है, नाउ वी कैन यूज 200 क्योंकि हमने इसको 100 कर दिया है. तो अभी हम 200 करेंगे तो ये बड़ा हो जाएगा. इवन वी कैन यूज इट एज 4 अगेन 200 तो ये और बड़ा हो जाएगा, राइट. नाउ द स्क्यू थिंग, ये देखो यहाँ नीचे स्क्यू दिया है. स्क्यू में क्या है, इस तरीके से ये ट्विस्टेड हो जाएगा. ओके, सो हाउ मच वी नीड टू गेट इट ट्विस्टेड, फॉर एग्जाम्पल 25% वट हॉरिजॉन्टली. ठीक है, देखो ये हॉरिजॉन्टली थोड़ा सा ट्विस्टेड हो गया. अब इसे अगर हम मान लो वर्टिकली कर रहे हैं 25%, सी वर्टिकली ऑल्सो ये थोड़ा सा ट्विस्ट हो गया. सो दिस इज हाउ वी कैन ट्विस्ट द डायग्राम, स्क्यू द डायग्राम. ठीक है, इज इट क्लियर चिल्ड्रन. सो दिस वॉज द ओरिजिनल डायग्राम विच वी हैव टेकन. सो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन द स्क्यू एंड रीसाइज एंड आई हैव क्लियर द डाउट. यस, ओके,
यस मैम.
Now children, we will be trying to flip and rotate. So flip 90 degree, ऐसे हो गया. ठीक है, rotate 90 degree right, again 90 degree right, फिर से rotate करेंगे here. ठीक है, so we can rotate and get the image like this by again and again rotating. Okay, like this we can get the image. And if we are going to flip, sorry, if we are going to flip it, first we'll be rotating it 180 degree and then we are going to here the, first we'll get the original image. Okay, now let's get to the original image, and after getting the original image we'll flip it vertically. Yani upar se niche ho gaya. Now horizontally. ठीक है, मिरर इमेज हॉरिजॉन्टली क्या करता है, मिरर इमेज करता है. ओके, आफ्टर दिस थिंग वी विल नाउ सी हाउ वी कैन जूम इन एंड जूम आउट. सी जूम किया तो कितना बड़ा हो गया, सी कितना बड़ा हो गया. Now, zoom out. Again, it went to the original position. So, like this, we can make the size bigger and smaller. Now, next thing we will discuss, copy and paste. Okay? Again, we can use the select option. Okay? And then we can select this image. After selecting this image, we can Control plus C. Control plus C is copy, or also we can do it from here. Copy. Okay? And then Control plus V, paste. देखो हमें दूसरा इमेज मिल गया था. See, this is the second image. हमने इसी इमेज को यहाँ पे कॉपी कर लिया. Even we can cut it. अभी देखो ये selected है and we will use cut. देखो वो cut होके चला गया. Okay? Now, the next is crop option. तो before cropping, we need to select the image. Now, crop. अब इसको छोटा करना है तो इसको हम और छोटा कर सकते हैं. ठीक है? काट सकते हैं. किस जिस साइड से भी हमें इसको काटना है, we can do it. Okay? Now, after cropping, what we will do? After cropping, what we can do? We will save the image. For saving, there are two options. Save. See, from here, from the quick access toolbar also, you can get save. And from this file also, you can get the save option. ठीक है? यहाँ पे quick access toolbar में भी also, you can get the save option. And the file, in the file menu also, you can get the save option. You please save, click on save. Then again a dialog box will appear, and this dialog box will ask you that what do you want to, by which name you want to save it. I am saving it with the class. Now you can see that जिस नाम से मैंने यहाँ पे save किया है, ठीक है, title, the title has came here. The name by which I have saved the file, the name of the file came to the title bar. And also we can use Control plus S. Control plus S is the shortcut key to save any file. Is it clear, children? I hope you have understood the MS Paint now. Okay? Okay, thank you.